Hey, I didn't see you there. Oh yeah, today, guys, we're gonna be giving my dog a bath.
Okay, first of all, we need the dog. Got him. And second of all, you need to go to the bathroom. Whoa. Okay, that was good. And this is our bathroom. You're gonna sit it down right here. First, we're gonna get him some water. Okay, so the dog is done drinking this water. So right here, I know where I'm gonna put it, and it's gonna be dangerous. I've decided to put it right here, and this is where you're still in the tub. This is the tub still. Oh my gosh, what's this? Okay, it's good. It's not gonna get off. Okay. We're gonna have to set the dog up. Let me clean the bottom of my shoes. Oh, dude, I just got the inside of my. Oh! Okay. I'll be right back. Okay guys, it's set up. We're gonna have to get the dog. Come here. I have him. Oh, he doesn't want to get in. 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. No, what did you do? Okay. That's wash number one. Okay. Ah, my shoes. I'm gonna put them back in. Oh, no. This is not good. This is not good. He's swimming. Okay, ready? 3. Oh yeah, that feels good, right? No, don't get me wet! Ready? Get the booty. Oh, don't, no. Don't shake it off. Okay, so I've decided to get in with the dog. And here he is. He's wet right now. I just got a bucket and have to. Oh. Think this is good enough water? Okay, so I got the water. Oh my gosh, I should have took this off. I don't even know if this watch is waterproof, so this is not safe. I'm just gonna put this in, you know, like the table. Okay, so we're just gonna, maybe he's cold, so we're gonna put some warm water on him. So, come on. So, put some water on him. And you really want to get it really wet. So like, especially the shampoo, you want to get the shampoo all over him. Or her, whatever type of dog you have. This is a Chihuahua. It's not a mix of anything. It's just 100% Chihuahua.
And I know you guys are wondering, where is your other dog, Chloe? She passed away a couple months ago, but it's okay. At least we still have him here. But yeah. Oh, jeez. That sounded like a fart. I'll be right back. I need to get some shampoo. I don't know if this is smart, but I'm going to use some soap. You know? I don't know if this is the right thing to do, but I'm just going to rub some as much as I'm going to put just all that on him, you know? And, I know you're in here.
Okay.
Okay. So right now I'm just trying to put on some of this.
Don't make the phone
work. Go get shampoo. And, yeah. Make sure you rub it in so good, because your dogs or cats could have fleas. You know, he has fleas. Like, I don't know how he got them. But maybe because he's outside a lot, he loves to go outside. Jake! Nice job. Good boy. Okay, we got the shampoo. We're gonna put it on. The best part to rub it is like the back, because that's where most of the fleas are. Make sure you get the tail really good. You know, get the head, get the ears, you know. Don't put it inside the eyes or the ears. Get the legs. We can get some more. Get the legs, paws, everywhere. Get the under, you know, their stomach. Under their, like, right here. Get, like, right here, you know. See, I see a flea right here. Right here, I just found a flea. Right there, you see it? Yeah, I just killed it. Oh, I hate when dogs have fleas. Especially this one. You know, I'll be right back when all the shampoo is gone. Okay, so most of it is gone. Let me just give them, there's some extra, so I'm just gonna, no, I'm not done yet. This is gonna be his last of the water. Shake, shake, shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, shake. There you go. Okay, that's gonna be the rinse. This, I always get some extra for the rinse, you know, just put in. See, look, I see a flea right here. Shake. Okay, I see another flea. These things already died. I'm gonna rinse them off. Shake. Come here. Oh, I'll be back. Okay, this one's done. Shake. Shake. Shimmy, shimmy. There we go. Hold up, not yet. Let me go first.
This is the part when you look most correct. Then grab a towel. Don't grab a white one, because then, I don't know. Ben, come here. This is my dog,
finishing. This is the finish of the shower. Oh yeah. You love it? You like it? It's really good. He loves to. This is my dog though. Make sure you rub him, you know, like dry him really good, you know, like rub until, you know, like rub until you can't dry him up anymore, you know, like go like that, up and down, side to side, you know. Here, let me grab more. Okay. Make sure you dry his face up really good and his tail. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like, share with your friends if you enjoyed. Subscribe and be awesome, be cool. You know what, dog? You're gonna do that outro. Be awesome, stay cool. Gmail out.